Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'd. One of the Salaf said, do not worship Allah so that He will provide for you, but rather worship Allah so that He will be pleased with you. And then if He is pleased with you, He will provide and sustain you and give you what you need. And we ask Allah the Almighty for ikhlas with the bad Ahl Sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.